Hello, hopefully all of you will be good. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. In this video, I will let you know that how we can verify or how we can attest our documents, educational documents from MUFFA, Ministry of Foreign Affairs in the Pakistan. So there are basically two most commonly used services that are used for degree attestation. One of them is TCS and the second one is LIPIRS. Both of them are very good. So what's the difference between them two? LIPIRS is quite you can say economic as compared to TCS. However, if you use the TEB, tamper evident bag, this is the bag that is made from plastic, and the documents in this tamper evident bag, they will be more safe. TCS commonly use this tamper evident bag only for our original educational documents. However, LIPIRS give us the choice in order to whether we have to use either this tamper evident bag or we have to use a paper bag. If we use the paper bag in the LIPIRS, our cost will be 200 rupees less than in comparison with the TCS. So now the choice is here whether to use LIPIRS or TCS. Now I'm going to tell you my documents, how the original documents seems after verification. So the procedure is, you will have to submit your original documents with the TCS or LIPIRS, whatever you select, and it will take almost 2 weeks or 10 days to verify your document. When you receive your documents, you will get just like this a QR code, and then they will stamp this countersign Ministry of Foreign Affairs is not responsible for them, whatsoever it is written, like this, and then they will also stamp their check by Amar Mal, that's, and he will do the signature, and they will also paste a ticket on your, on the back of your document. So this is the these are the stamps which are been done on the back side of your document. So there are other examples also. Look at this, a QR code, a countersign stamp, a ticket along with stamp and sign. So all of these documents, these are, I have verified my documents in 2021, so these are the new method. However, in my older documents, there were no QR code. Look at this, a ticket, a stamp ticket, and a stamp along with the signature date, but there was no QR code. So nowadays, whenever you receive the document, a key, make sure that your documents must include a QR code sticker or that has been pasted on the back of your documents. Further, it will cost almost 500 rupees by the LIPIRS to attest your document from MUFFA. Thanks a lot for watching this video, and please like, subscribe, like this video, subscribe my channel, and if you have any comments or questions, my WhatsApp number, email address has been provided in this description of this video, so you can ask me any question related to MUFFA attestation of your documents. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video.